All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are back with more Legend of Mana. And we're back at home, and as you can see, Lil Cactus is missing. And that's because I'm getting ready to do the I'm getting ready to do the Daddy's Broom quest line. Now, just to be clear here, off cam, I did the Looking Glass Tower. I recorded it so you guys will be able to see that on my YouTube page. Of course, if you see this, then the other one's already uploaded already. Now, I've read some places that if you're doing this, if you're playing this game, and there's three character arcs that you shouldn't, that you don't clear if you want this to activate, because this is one of the missable ones. But it for some people it activates at different times, I've seen. For me, this activated after I, so for some people this activates before you do the Looking Glass Tower, which is where Alazul goes to the tower to find Pearl. And for some people, it activates before that, but for me, it activated after that. So, just to clarify, so if you're playing this game and it doesn't activate, you know, right away, then you're good. So, with that being said, we gotta go back downstairs since he's not here. Let me talk to Lisa. Upstairs. Now make sure you do this, because again, that's the Looking Tower that you gotta. Alright, get Bud to join you. Oh, and just to show, I have been doing a little bit of grinding. As you can see, I got 55,491 Lucre. That's because I found out that ever since I unlocked the weapon shop forgery, I was able to. What I did was I took some wind caps that you can get from the Spinies from Luan Highway, and I altered them with four clear wings that you can get from the stingers that's in that same area. And you alter it with, you take the wind cap, you alter it with four clear wings, and then you take it to the shop. And you can sell it for like 26,000, like just over 26,000. Blue Curry. And I did that twice, so that's how I was able to get that. Oh, hold up. Help me find treasure if I want that one. There we go. same place. No, we don't go there. So I'm assuming we just... Because the instructors ain't getting me what I'm... instructions. Follow these instructions. Upper right. Upper right. Lower right from right here. Someone has been down here. Lower right. Upper right one more time. like, by the time I get right there, it's too late. I have to look at another guy because this one right here must not be accurate. Hold up. This definitely ain't giving me the right directions. Forgive me if I'm pause. I'm just trying to get to the junkyard part. So he did mess it up. It's on the upper. Messed this up completely. That guide is wrong. It tells you to take the upper right instead of the lower right first. That's where things get confusing. We'll be right back. fix it. So, well, that's that.